stretched. Have you ever seen someone get stretched out in a fight? That's exactly what happened when Jermall Charlo knocked out Hugo Centeno Jr. Centeno tried to brawl with Jermall, who is the last guy you want to brawl with, because he's the crazy one of the two Charlos. Even though Jermall, his twin brother, is a little bit better in boxing, I think Jermall is the heavier hitter of the two. After the KO, Centeno still did not know where he was, and Charlo calls out GGG in the post-fight interview.